accompanied by his personal bodyguard, Virgil, making his spring residence in Palm Beach, Florida, weighing in at 260 pounds, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase. His opponent from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing 225 pounds, Reno, Riggins.
Well, Virgil doesn't look any the worse for wear, Brain. I thought that he would be out of the box for quite some time after that big suplex by the Hulkster down onto the concrete at WrestleMania 4.
Well, what a cheap shot that was, huh?
Cheap shot.
Yeah, cheap shot.
You saw what he tried to do to the Hulkster.
No, I missed that.
Oh, yeah, you missed everything.
Well, I was pretty busy that evening.
Yeah, I'm sure you were. Incidentally, I'm glad to hear that President Jack Tunney has finally put the kibosh, so to speak, right on your outfit that you wore at WrestleMania 4. Never again will you ever be allowed to wear that inside the squared circle.
Now, but I thought Jack and wore long pants and orange boots from Australia. You don't know what's in them. And Jake the Snake can bring a bag with a snake in the ring, right? And you can get a guy with a bird, you got a vicious dog, but no.
Why are you worried about all those guys? Why don't you just worry about the Brain? Why are you worried about everybody else?
Because I just try to protect myself, and then they get on my case.
Obviously, the Million Dollar Man extremely disappointed at the outcomes in WrestleMania 4. To look at the smile, you'd think he was the winner.
When a wise man speaks, listen. So listen well. The Million Dollar Man always gets what he wants. And that gold belt will be around my waist. You can put that in the bank.
Well, obviously he says that he's going to get it back one way or another. Well, he tried that on a number of occasions now, Brain, and was not successful.
You can't really say that he was defeated by Savage, can you?
Absolutely.
Well, who hit him in
the back
with a chair? Who hit him in the back with a chair?
Who's got the gold?
I don't want to.
The Macho Man, Randy Savage, the finest hour for him. And that guy right there, Virgil, the bodyguard, I thought he'd still be in a hospital.
I may not talk to you the rest of this year.
Oh, okay. Well, I could possibly get Matilda to come in here and try to waken you somewhat.
I took care of that mud already. You seen how she put her tail between her legs and ran?
Sure. You take a look at that outfit that you had on. Irish whip in by the Million Dollar Man. Power slam. Does not look good for Reno Riggins. Here it comes, that patented sleeper. He's setting up for it.
The Million Dollar Dream.
There it is.
Good night, Reno.
Locked it on. The Million Dollar Dream indeed. Slapped down by the Million Dollar Man. Look at this youngster fighting it, though. Well, referee saw fit to ring the bell before any further damage was done.
Here's your winner, the Million Dollar Man, Ted DiBiase.
DiBiase wishes that he could have slapped that on at WrestleMania 4 and walked away with the World Wrestling Federation title, but he didn't.
No, because he had his back turned to somebody. It was cheap shot.
Oh, look at, oh, come on. Will you stop with this? Benjamin Franklin.
Extra hung.
The $100 bill is going to get it stuffed right in the mouth of young Reno Riggins. Oh, that's disgusting.
Gene Okerlund back in the World Wrestling Federation Event Center. And I've got to talk.